We appreciate what each other bring to the show. I appreciate her more than ever, all the time, and watching her grow. I'm not being condescending, but like watching her grow as a person and as an actor is amazing. And I will say that Gillian is somebody who has never stopped pushing herself, and it's I really appreciate that. I've never told you that.
But, no, you haven't. That's so sweet.
Yeah.
I mean, David and I have had a very long, complicated relationship, but we've grown very fond of each other.
I think, really, it's like all that's just evaporated. I think, you know, as you get older, I think if you're lucky, if you're maturing, the stuff that used to bother you, the little things, just kind of evaporate, and all that's left is like the heart, and that's all we have left is total appreciation for one another.
Is there one thing in particular that you miss about the series besides me?
Well, took away my answer. I've spent more time with Gillian than anybody in my whole life, I could say, aside from my parents.
Being a sister.
So, you know, it's, you know, you gotta be careful. Somebody could get hurt.
Two of you are always just magic. I think it comes down, I mean, it's great writing, it's great acting, but it always does come down to that chemistry.
It's a nice idea, and I think it's a nice idea, but it's not good.
Yeah, we do have chemistry.
There's a friend, you know, there is an attraction. There's an attraction.
Friend attraction.
You know, maybe there might even be more than an attraction, but it's not going to happen. I think we probably know each other better than we know our spouses at any time that we might have had spouses.
He's a lovely man.
And she really, you know, she really was there, you know, and you can see it in that scene. She's really just doing just wonderful work for me. And I really felt like it was for, you know, for me.
I don't think I've ever tried to whistle it.
That's pretty good.
You can't.
No, go on. Do it. No, do it.
You can hum it. You can hum it.
No, sorry.
Can you sing it? That was brilliant.